after two. Third period, keep an eye on Backstrom. He's going to take an elbow to the head from Rene Bork. Bork given two for elbowing. That play certainly will be reviewed by Brendan Shanahan. Bork has already been suspended this season. Backstrom would be okay and stay in the game. Caps take it 3-1.